Hey, I'm now here in Paris,
in Paris,
for those of you who are not hip to the lingos of the well-traveled people such as I. It took me a long time to like Paris. I used to come here for years before I had an understanding of the place, and I don't think you could like a place unless you really know it, unless you have friends, and unless you spend time in the place and get to know its customs. I think that now Paris is definitely one of my favorite places in the world. What I really love about it is like New York, Paris has like amazing diversity as well as architecture that you could appreciate. They somehow manage to mix the new and the old, the young and the ancient. It just feels good sometimes to put on headphones and like play music loud and just walk in the city and just watch people.